Alyssa Pfadenhauer of Loris. Can be an absolute battle here. Alyssa Pfadenhauer up top, but here comes Alyssa Pfadenhauer kind of responding. Not yet. Here comes Pfadenhauer looking for that big cue.
My name's Alyssa, and this is my story. As my experience as a woman in sports, I would say would be influencing other individuals who are younger than me or even older than me to be motivated. As like a little girl, like looking at me now, I would be motivated as like how hard I'm working. Freshman year, from not getting to run because of COVID, but making it to nationals. Like, you made it there, but now you gotta get back. Who slash what inspires me to continue to keep running is God, my mom, my family, my friends, and my coaches. There's many times I get overwhelmed after my meets or after the race, and she's always there to the finish line. Even with my teammates, I have a joke. I was like, oh, this is gonna be a rough practice. Someone go get my mom. Watch me.